So what do you do when there's a fire bearing down on you? Well, of course, you open a couple of beers and light the barbecue and... what the hell? Oh dear.